Liu Yan looks proudly over her newborn daughter. Grandma also shares in the joy. And this may not be the last time they celebrate a birth in the family. Liu Yan is an only child, so is her husband. Because their parents both obeyed the one-child policy, Liu Yan has the right to have a second child.